SRHR stands for Sexual and Reproductive Health and Rights, but what does it mean? SRHR is an umbrella term used to express your rights to decide freely over your own body. It includes your right to express your gender, choose who you love, and control your sex life. It means you can decide whether or not to have kids, and are able to live a healthy life without violence or discrimination based on your gender or sexuality. SRHR means standing up for access to contraception, for safe and legal abortion care, and high-quality sex ed that represents all kids and their families. It means making sure everyone can walk down the street holding their sweetheart's hand in safety. It means being able to afford the birth control pill and having access to abortion in your hometown. Sexual and reproductive health and rights are often hard to talk about, but SRHR is not controversial. We all have bodies, genders, and sexualities that need to be respected in order to live happy, healthy lives. The more information and choices we have, the healthier we'll be, and everyone has the human right to live a free and healthy life. Laws, healthcare, education, income, religion, and history all help shape how much freedom we have, and this is not the same for everyone. When we talk about SRHR, we need to recognize that racism, classism, sexism, and many other isms help create the inequality that exists today. SRHR is more than access to abortion and contraception. It's about how we treat each other, see each other, respect each other, and our human rights. We should all have control over our own bodies. Sexual and reproductive rights are for all people, not just some. In Canada and across the world, Action Canada for Sexual Health and Rights is fighting for change. Join our movement and help lead the way into a healthier future for all.